We have experience as you're running. Okay, we're going to have a few parts in the first one. We're going to talk about the solar system. Could you tell me what is it? What is the sun?
The sun is the largest. The sun is the largest star.
It's the only star in the solar system. We have only one star. Okay. Could you tell me anything about these planets?
Mercury is the nearest planet. Planet from the sun.
To the sun.
To the sun. And it is the Mars is the red planet. Jupiter is the biggest planet from the solar system. Saturn is the planet half a ring orbit it. Uranus is the planet have the strongest and fastest winds, and it has many rings orbit around it. Neptune is the farthest and the coldest. Mercury in the solar system.
Okay. What are Saturn's rings made of? Can you become taller if you practice sports? Okay. What happens when you leave on Venus?
If I leave on Venus, I will die because it's very hot.
You don't like it? No. And next presentation, could you please talk about the importance of plants in our lives?
Plants give us oxygen to breathe. If we don't have any oxygen, we can live in the earth. And plants give us an animal food and vegetable to eat. Like cow is grass. If the life don't have any plant, the cow don't give us new meat and milk.
Okay. What else?
Plants protect us when they have a big moon. Plants will call us and the wind will smell.
What can we make?
If you can.
What people can make out of plants?
People can make the desk and the shelter. Shelter house for people.
Just house? Who can make wooden houses? What else?
There's a chair or something.
What else can people make to make them healthier? People can make medicine. Yeah, okay. Let's go to the next one. Here, we're going to picture a story. It's called The Kidding. Nick opened the door and saw the kid in front of his door. Okay? Can you describe other pictures?
After that, Nick gave the kitten some food to eat. Afternoon, he stick the poster of the lost cat kitten in on the tree.